Part of what we do as seminarians is each year we have a ministry, some kind of pastoral assignment that we do. And this past year I was a chaplain at a juvenile detention center. So I got to visit with some of the kids who had been detained there. And there was one particular kid who I talked to, and he basically said, "Dude, I killed someone. I'm going to be in here for the rest of my life. And I just feel so lost." And I wrote this song. Went to visit a kid who had grown up too fast. He was locked up, his future defined by his past. I said, "Man, how are you? Will you be all right?" He said, "I killed someone, and I'm sentenced to life." He said, "I know I messed up, and I'll pay the cost. But man, I feel so lost." I said, "There's a story like that in a book that I read. This guy has some sheep, but one gets misled. So he leaves all the rest, and he searches it down, and he carries it back. He makes the lost found. There's a story just like that in a book that I read." He said his whole life had been a bunch of mistakes. Wrong turn after turn, never touching the brakes. Felt he'd fallen too far, sin after sin. Forgiveness couldn't be for him. I said, "There's a story like that in a book that I read. This guy takes his inheritance. He wants his dad dead, and then he wastes it all till he's broken alone. But his dad's right back there hoping he'll come home. There's a story just like that in a book that I read." Said, "I don't get it. How can it be? With all my sins, who pays the debt for me?" I said, "There's a story like that in a book that I read. When we should have died, but Jesus died instead. Now we'll always be his, and we're never alone. And someday he'll come back, and he'll bring us all home. There's a story just like that in a book that I read." Well, that book's real old, but it still shows the way, and we're living it every day. There's a story just like yours in a book that I read.